longer part, I believe, has been meeting everybody. I get to hear everybody's stories and situations, you know, whether they had a military past or how they're working to improve the military now through their government work. So it just helps inspire me to continue wanting to work in the government.
I think every day about how lucky I am to be in it. I mean, what other kind of job would I have where I would get to do this and get paid? So I love this.